Listen to the house floor just a little bit. So what they're doing is singing "We Shall Overcome" on the house floor and changing some of the words. Can't pick out exactly what they're saying from my earpiece. Maybe the folks at home can. But again, singing "We Shall Overcome," which was sung many times during the Civil Rights Movement and is also sung during Black History Month at celebrations and at churches. And of course, this is all being led by civil rights icon John Lewis, who started all of this.